Fortunately, Elizabeth was proved innocent. But she was still banished for nearly a year to Woodstock Palace near Oxford. But she would return to the Tower within 4 years to prepare for her very own coronation. But that would be the last time she would visit the Tower in her long reign of nearly 45 years.